I was getting a page from this guy, you know, telling me that he wanted me to rap on the record. And he'd been asking me for a while to rap on the record, because it's going to be a song with me and Big and all this. He said, we need you, whoop-de-whoop. I said, now this guy, I was going to charge, because I had no connections with him, you know. Was just, I could see they was just using me, you know. Out of the blue, they wanted me to do the song. So I said, all right, you give me 7 G's and I'll do the song, you know what I'm saying? So he said, all right, I got the money. Come. So I finished with Ron G. He paged me. He's like, you on your way? I was like, yeah, I'm on my way. I stopped off to get some weed. Smoked the weed. And he paged me again. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Why you ain't coming? I was like, I'm coming, man. I'm on my way. Hold on. I wasn't thinking, you know, why they want me here so bad? So bad.
They say pussy and paper is gold, you power and pistols. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers before they get you. Bitchin' and pillin', broke niggas copping fees. Puffin' weed as I position myself to clock cheese. My enemies gather in suicidal situations. Never the weakest, the wicked shit that they face. Pockets is packed with residents, pursue your riches. Evading the player, ain't drink while hitting switches. Bitches is bad, man. The calling motherfuckers is broke. Put your ass above the game to be tough. The sick of psychotic society, somebody save me. Addicted to drama, so even mama couldn't raise me. Even the preacher and all my teachers couldn't reach me. I'm running the streets and fucking weed with my peeps. I'm ducking the cops, I hit the weed as a clutch in my Glock. Niggas is hot, but I hit the block. What if I die tonight? If I die tonight? If I die tonight? The police know my name, a different game, ain't a thing changed. I'm seeing cemetery photos from my peers. Conversating like it's still here if I die tonight. A stress-free life and a spot for drug dealers. Missing my practice and how to be a player. Overdose of the dick by drinking liquor when I lay a pistol whipping these shit for being petrified and lame. Disrespecting the game, praying for punishment and pain. Going insane, never die, live eternal. Who shall I fear? Don't shed a tear for me, nigga, I ain't happy here. I hope they bury me and send me to my rest. Headlines, being murdered to death. My last breath, take a look, picture a crook on his last stand. Motherfuckers don't understand if I die or not.
shot me. Straight up, I just kept thinking, they really did shoot me. I really did believe at one point, up until I got shot, that no black person would ever shoot me. I was their representative. I believe that, you know, I didn't have to fear my own community. You know, I was like, I represent them. I'm their ambassador to the world. They would never harm me. They would never rob me. They would never do me wrong.
In a bizarre twist of events, rap singer Tupac Shakur checked himself out of Bellevue Hospital late Wednesday night after the 23-year-old was shot 5 times early that same morning inside the lobby of a Times Square recording studio.
Shakur had appeared in court today but had little to say about being shot.
After 3 days of deliberations, the jury has finally decided the fate of rapper Tupac Shakur. Guilty on 3 counts of sexual abuse, he now faces 1.5 to 4.5 years in prison.